Hi everyone, Ulysses here from Microchip Technology, back for another Ask Our Expert series. This time, we're talking about platform firmware security, and to help answer all our questions on this topic, we bring in Brandon Weekly. Brandon is a marketing engineer for a computing products group and is extremely knowledgeable on this topic. So let's get into it. Brandon, most people have some understanding of the difference between hardware and software, but we also have something called firmware that seems to exist somewhere in the middle. So what is firmware and what does it do?
In short, platform firmware is what makes sure that a component or a platform knows how to do all of its basic functions. It can be responsible for things like the power supply unit. It is what makes sure that you're able to get into the operating system so that you can actually use it. And much of the time, it can be responsible for some of the security that makes sure that the platform is protected from any sort of external threats. A couple of familiar examples might be a cell phone or a computer. When you push the power button, that length of time that happens between that and actually getting into your operating system, firmware is working in the background to make sure that everything actually runs as intended. So even though it's invisible to most people, platform firmware is the backbone of what makes sure our electronics do what we expect them to do.
Thank you, Brandon. That was a great explanation of how firmware is used on all kinds of platforms. To our viewers, for more in-depth information on Microchip solutions for platform firmware security, check out the link in the description, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel to be the first to know when we have more insights from our experts. We'll see you next time.